Thank you. We are gathered here today in honor of our beloved friend, Woody Forrest, who was an unfortunate casualty of those tacky cell phone towers that are supposed to look like pine trees. Well, apparently they do. Poor guy took 100,000 volts straight to those beautiful buck teeth we've all grown to love so much. Bless his heart, the poor guy picked the wrong tree to renovate his cottage with. Woody wasn't just an ordinary beaver. He was special. But don't get me wrong, we had our differences. Even though he gnawed the legs off my kitchen table and chewed through my grandfather's peg leg, I love him just the same. May we always remember his big buck teeth, his water-repellent fur, his endearing lisp, and his paddle tail. But none of these attributes are as great as his warm heart. We will now have a musical number by Mrs. Forrest. Thank you, Mrs. Forrest, for that beautiful musical number. Following refreshments, we will rendezvous at the gravesite in 15 minutes. Pallbearers, take your positions.